Referee starts the match and the kickoff. Here's a chance to attack. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. Ahmed. Trying to thread it through here.
Well, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that.
Another turnover in play here with that interception.
In comes the challenge.
Shots on here.
Well, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well.
Attacking now.
Now they've got the ball, let's see what they can do with it.
Now Tevez. There's the ball in.
Cross is blocked here. Deflected behind. A clear corner.
High. And in goes the cross. It was good play until they got that challenge in. Kwong.
Turnover there that we didn't expect.
No booking from the referee, just the free kick. Gambino trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
That's very good defending, and the player had nowhere to go.
Good position here.
He's got his shot off now.
Well, they've got a corner. And it's a headed effort at goal. Spotted that well and intercepted.
Into the attacking third.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Coutinho. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here.
Short passes, but they're keeping the ball.
A disappointing cross this time, I think.
Shot on!
Couldn't keep it down.
That's a good advance.
It's a useful position, this, for the free kick. Well, they know their football here, Alan, don't they? And they're not happy. They suspect a bit of gamesmanship.
Yeah, and I think they have right to.
The shot's on! The defenders managed to get in the way there.
Here's Lee. Coutinho.
Tries the through pass.
here's the shot.
Credit for taking on the shot.
Well, what a good chance that was for him. By his standards, that's a glaring miss.
Money. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
Patience is the name of the game at the moment.
Neither side able to dwell on the ball for very long here.
He's had a go here.
Very good stop here.
Hunt. Great work by the goalkeeper. Great hands. High. And that's a cross the field to try and switch the play. In comes the challenge.
Now Samuel.
Tevez. And they've cut it out. Here comes the cross.
Money. He's coming forward with some danger.
Saw the goal and went for it.
But he's had a go.
Well, if you don't buy a ticket, as they say, and fair play to him for having a crack.
Philip.
And in he goes with the tackle. Money. Nekuna.
There's good progress with this attack.
Abdullah. And the pass not completed, really.
Promising build-up until that challenge.
The referee has indicated there will be a minimum
free kick here in a scoring position, there's no doubt about that.
Oh, yellow card, Alan.
Yeah, quite right.
Trying to find a way through here, probing away.
Money.
Attacking now.
Good through pass.
And he's up for the header.
It's a goal and they're in front.
It was a wonderful watch, that goal.
The defenders seemed to lose the concentration almost. They saw it coming from a long way out. Well, it was the anticipation as...
So here we go with the second half. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going.
Well, this is great teamwork, the way they're knocking the ball around.
Trying to stretch the opposition, using the wider areas here.
Here's Chi.
Tevez. Saw the pass coming and got there first.
Well, it's over hit, isn't it? And it's the goalkeeper's ball.
It's a very good interception. Turnover there that we didn't expect. Able to ease the pressure by that interception. Gambino. Well, the flag's up. He's frustrated because he is caught offside. Maybe he made his run a bit too soon.
Manager won't be too happy with that.
That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. To level it up now. The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it. Defender to it first. Here's San Mir. We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. Well, he's got support here. Good link up. Tevez. Yes. The equaliser. So, away we go at 1-1. There's some potential in this move. He went in well. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. Here's a chance for a breakaway. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. Abdullah. It's looking good, this move. Money. Return pass. And in goes the cross. And here's the header. Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that. On the front foot now, they've got the corner, hoping for the goal that would put them in the lead. And it's a heading chance now. And he had the shot following that corner kick.
Well, I think they've practiced that one, and the opposition will be ready for it next time.
Little headed pass then, and a shrewd one. He's coming forward with some danger. That's a shame for them, because if they'd made the run a bit more subtly, probably got in to score, but offside clearly.
Yeah, you're right, there was a great scoring opportunity had he just held his run for another second or two.
Gambino. Philip. Hunt. Too early, offside.
He goes a bit early, gets a bit too eager.
To Kwok. Here's a chance to attack. Good pass, getting it forward. Keeper comes and claims it, and no great risk. So let's have a look at the possession stats on the screen now. There they are.
Yeah, very close. I think we could probably tell that without even looking at the figures. Not much to split these two sides.
Well, that's a good clean tackle to stop the attack. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Is this going to end level, or are we going to get a winner in the closing minutes? Be tough for any team to lose this, but what a win it would be if there is a successful side. Makes a challenge here to take the lead. Hunt, what a fine save. Corner given. And we have Tevez! They have taken the lead here in the dying moments.
Well, this place is absolutely jumping. What a finish and what a stage in this match.
Oh, a great goal, Alan.
Well, the attention to detail from the coach on these kind of set pieces is faultless. He'll be delighted with that.
And we restart the game 2-1. Nekuna.
And it's with Tevez.
Ahmed. That's a good spot by the defender. Well, there's a big support here for them, and those supporters want to see just a little bit more in the time that remains.
Well, there's always pressure on you when you're playing in front of a big crowd, your own fans, and the players have shown a few nerves out there today. They've got to lose those.
They'll need to try and get the ball back now. Coutinho. Nekuna. Fourth official has indicated three more minutes.
3 minutes having time.
Hunt. And that's the end of the match.